So, welcome back to my first playthrough, Shadows of the Damned on Xbox 360, playing on Xbox Series X backwards compatibility. This is Act 2, Four Riders of the Lost Heart. I missed one of those little special areas where you shove a heart into that giant baby's mouth in the last level, so that was annoying. But now I know if I see those areas, to go in there before progressing. Oh, you can charge that up. I ain't tried that yet on an enemy. Again.
How'd you two get here so fast? Y'all rode the chandelier, didn't you?
Frankenstein asshole.
It sounds like a cat having sex with a harmonica and not the consensual kind.
Hey, every demon has the right to pick the music for his own funeral.
Excrement is really hitting the proverbial fan here, G. I'm what you might call concerned.
Me too. Concerned this kill is gonna be over too quickly.
Might I suggest we not just stand here?
Before you die, demon scum, I will carve my name into your flesh. That name is Garcia Hotspur, hunter of demons and slayer of cabrons like you!
Thank you. Yeah, great. Yeah, he dodged those great, amazing. How'd you kill this prick? Finally did. To be honest, I could have rolled out the way from those arrows, I just couldn't be arsed. Change again. Great. Thank you. now that hits me from back here. Oh, he's grown back. Fuck's sake.
Here's a pretty prize. I smell an upgrade. Plug it in, G.
Guns can now turn into the Skull Cushioner. The Skull Cushioner is a powerful impact weapon shooting big demon skulls. Close range impacts can be devastating. Have fun. Nice. So like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that. If not, go fuck yourself. Well, I'll see you in my next video.